The Asus ROG Zephyrus G15 is one of the most subtly cool laptops I've used. It features a thin and light design coming in at only 19mm thick and 1.9 kilograms, which is slightly lighter than many gaming laptops with similar specs. Its body is made from a blend of magnesium and aluminum for extra rigidity, and the lid has been precision milled with more than 8,000 tiny perforations. This creates an interesting look all by itself, but thin strips of prismatic film lie beneath, creating rainbow stripes when the light catches it just so. It's an eye-catching effect and really lends the Zephyrus a unique look. For a pure gaming laptop, the Asus ROG Zephyrus G15 is gorgeous. Not Dell XPS 13 or iMac levels of gorgeous, but in a marketplace full of gaming laptops that are trying to pass for sports cars and stealth bombers in a clamshell, the ROG Zephyrus G15 is a nice change of pace. No one is going to mistake it for either a business laptop or a coffee shop ultrabook, but the design stands out without being a complete rehash of an increasingly stale aesthetic. The lid features an almost grill-like inset that has a prismatic shimmer when opening the lid, which is a nice touch without being garish. There's also a silver strip around the base of the lid that adds some flair as well. The laptop is easily upgradable should you want to add more storage or memory down the line. There are 13 screws securing the back plate to the chassis. The final screw pops up from the body, allowing the panel to be removed by hand without any special pry tool. Underneath, the memory and SSD are easily accessible, making this very upgrade-friendly. When it comes to upgrade options, the G15 is fairly generous. There are two M.2 slots, one of which is filled with a pre-installed NVMe SSD, so you can expand storage without needing to reinstall Windows. There's only one memory expansion slot, however, as half of the memory comes soldered into the mainboard. Since my unit came with 16 gigs total, the expansion slot was populated with an 8 gigs Samsung chip. Cooling, while sometimes iffy on the G14, is stellar on this device. The G15's intelligent cooling system includes two 8-4 blade fans and 6 heat pipes. It had no problem with any of the games I threw at it, spending the vast majority of its time between the mid-60s and mid-70s and never jumping above 80 degrees Celsius. That's some of the best cooling performance I've ever seen from a gaming laptop, especially considering that this one was running heavy titles, maxed out at QHD resolution. More impressively, the fans managed to do this without being deafeningly loud. I could certainly hear them while the machine was under load, but it was standard gaming laptop noise, and I had no problem hearing game audio. You could also swap to the silent profile in Asus Armory Crate software. That toggle lived up to its name and completely silenced the fans without causing any heat or performance problems that I observed. Speaking of audio, the G15's speakers also sound great. That's to be expected. There are literally 6 of them, including 2 front-facing tweeters and force-canceling woofers under the palm rests. They deliver clear audio with very strong bass and powerful percussion. I don't often get to say that about laptop audio, especially on gaming laptops. The G15 comes preloaded with Dolby Access, which you can use to jump between equalizer presets for gaming, movies, and music, and makes a huge difference. My model came with an RTX 3070 graphics card, though it can be purchased with lower or higher end GPU to play on high or ultra settings, depending on your resolution. The 16 gigs of pre-installed RAM is also clocked reasonably fast at 3200 MHz to further push frame rates. And if you're more interested in gaming than content creation, you'll likely find 16 gigs perfectly sufficient for most games available today. It also comes with a fast 1TB NVMe SSD to keep load times to a minimum. It also features FreeSync to prevent screen tearing and boasts a 3ms response time to ward off ghosting. Color coverage is also exceptional with 100% of the DCI-P3 color space covered, making it a solid choice for content creation. I was also surprised to see that the ROG Armory Suite automatically downloaded a color calibration profile the first time I loaded the software, which is another boon to creators looking for a color-accurate display. On all counts, the G15 impressed, and I noticed no tearing or ghosting whatsoever in my testing. Compared to its more affordable cousin, the Asus TUF-F15, the ROG Zephyrus G15 puts out a much greater level of performance for not a whole lot more money. The TUF-F15 sells for about $1,500 compared to $1,800 for the ROG Zephyrus G15. They both run an RTX 3070 GPU, with the TUF-F15 powered by an Intel Core i7 to the ROG Zephyrus G15's Ryzen 9. The bottom line is the Asus ROG Zephyrus G15 is absolutely one of the best gaming laptops you can find right now, thanks to its near-perfect combination of gaming performance, battery life, and design. It comes within a hair's breadth of true desktop replacements running desktop-quality hardware while keeping the price reasonable. For a high-end gaming laptop, and packages everything in a design that isn't the same old Decepticon-inspired aesthetic that has plagued gaming hardware for the past decade or so. The Asus ROG Zephyrus G15 comes with one of the best mobile processors, the Ryzen 9, and is paired with NVIDIA's latest mobile RTX 3060, RTX 3070, and RTX 3080 GPUs, offering some of the highest frame rates you can get on the go.